this city has not given them justice now through the years. The youth have been neglected. They have not been given the programs and facilities, recreational facilities, that they need to have. So there is a need for whoever comes into this position as mayor to make sure that he have on his list of priorities for more recreational land, more recreational facilities, and more programs for our youth. We got to do something more for our youth.
Breaking news, every city across America is feeling the effects of the recession. The American people are looking for a sign of change. From city to city, black and silver American flags are popping up as a symbol of that change. Record high gas prices, staggering unemployment rates, foreclosure, people getting...
What is your dream?
To get the fuck out of this school and go and get a, and be a lawyer.
Is to become successful.
I just like to see people mingle, have fun, smiling. I like to see people have a good time, man. If I'm there, if I ain't there, if I'm the reason, I want to see people laugh and enjoy the college life. It ain't beer for you.
Donald Trump money, Bill Gates money, that's how you run the country.
Ever heard of K Productions?
Yeah, I heard of K Productions, man.
Oh shit! Get your towels ready, it's about to go down! Everybody in the place hit the fucking deck! But stay on your motherfucking toes! We running this, let's go!
Alright, have you ever heard of K Productions?
No, I never heard of K Productions.
What is your dream?
My dream is to grow. I would like to see more student events, as in not such as parties, but more outdoor activities and just things going on as we are bonding together.
What is your dream?
My dream is to become an entrepreneur. I kind of do a whole bunch of stuff. I make clothes, I model, I'm a computer science major, I like programming, I make web pages, I do hair. Everything.
Like more people being involved with the theater, because I'm involved with the theater, and it just seems like a lot of people don't know what that is. Check me out right here, yo.
Actually, back in the day, we used to have a lot of outdoor parties. The radio station was a lot more involved as far as outdoor music, and I would love to see it get back to
Just like the first week of school, like, though me personally, I ain't go there, but I mean, more parties than one party, for real.